The Coast Guard rescued five fishermen Friday. They were 120 miles south of Mobile in the Gulf of Mexico when water began flowing over the stern of the boat. Crews transferred all five people to an offshore drilling unit. They stayed overnight there due to crew fatigue. Thankfully, no one was hurt during the rescue.